looking forward for the season starting. I feel very good with the crew, with the guys. Mike, Kamui, they're great guys, mega quick. I've learned a lot from them.
Yeah, incredible to put my name in the history books and be a part of the final chapter of the TSO 50. I feel like I'm coming back home to endurance racing and probably I'll be happier in this environment that I know I love.